Hello friends, find the value of a if 3 to the power a times 3 to the power a times 3 to the power a equal to 36. Let's have a solution. As we know, x times x equal to x cube, so it will be 3 to the power a cube equal to 36. As a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, we have 3 to the power 3a equal to 36. Take log on both sides. 3 to the power 3a equal to log 36. As log m to the power n equal to n log m, 3a log 3 equal to log 36. Divide by log 3 on both sides. Log 3 and log 3 cancels. 3a equal to log 36 over log 3. As 36 equal to 9 times 4, 3a will be equal to log 9 times 4 over log 3. Log mn equal to log m plus log n. We have 3a equal to log 9 plus log 4 over log 3. 3a equal to log 9 over log 3 plus log 4 over log 3. As 4 equal to 2 square and 9 equal to 3 square, 3a equal to log 3 square over log 3 plus log 2 square over log 3. 3a equal to 2 log 3 over log 3 plus 2 log 2 over log 3. Log 3 and log 3 cancels. 3a equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 over log 3. As log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, 3a equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3, divide by 3, on both sides. 3 and 3 cancels. A equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3 over 3. The value of A, now verify. Three to the power A times 3 to the power A times 3 to the power A equal to 36. 3 to the power 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3 over 3 times 3 to the power 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3 over 3 times 3 to the power 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3 over 3 equal to 36. Base A power Z, we have 3 to the power 3 times 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3 over 3 equal to 36. 3 and 3 cancels. We have 3 to the power 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3 equal to 36. As A to the power m plus n equal to A to the power m, A to the power n, 3 to the power 2 times 3 to the power 2 log 2 to the base 3 equal to 36. 3 times 3, we have 9. And here, as n log m equal to log m to the power n, we have here 3 to the power log 2 square to the base 3 equal to 36. 9 times we have 3 to the power log 2 times 2, 4 to the base 3 equal to 36. In the next step, we have 9 times 3 to the power log 4 to the base 3 equal to 36. As we know, A to the power log B to the base A equal to B, it will be 9 times 3 log 4 to the base 3 will be here 4 equal to 36. 9 times 4, 36 equal to 36, which shows that A equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 3 over 3 satisfies the equation as given above. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.